And the state fire marshal's office says the fire that destroyed three businesses in Presque Isle last week was accidental. That's according to the Bangor Daily News. The building on Industrial Street housed three businesses. That fire apparently started in a welding fabrication shop.